Just go into our shopping mall. Yeah, yes, this one, correct. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Acne Clear Expert System. This is a very nice skincare to use. Okay. So when I'm curing somebody, I use this and I found it is really very nice to use. This person that I'm curing, she has agreed to share in my Facebook. So if when you have time, please look in the Facebook. I'm not smart in Facebook, so she helped me today only. That's why halfway I left the meeting because she came in and I was curing her and she's really very happy. So have a look in my Facebook and she will explain everything. Okay. So scroll down a little bit more, Shamiha. Yes. So one-stop care. Okay. Four items. That's the foam cleanser. All right. The foam cleanser. And then after that, the toner. And then the serum. And then after that, the other one is a vitamin C. So how do you use it? How do you actually use it? You just use the foam cleanser to clean your face first. Then after that, use the toner. Okay. And then after that, use the serum. You use the vitamin C first. Drip it on your hands. And then after that, use the vitamin C, the serum, put it inside and then mix together and apply a whole face. Okay. Scroll down a little bit more. Yeah. So these are the four items. All right. Is to clean, tone. Okay, so now foam cleanser. So there is a chemical, there's an acid, salicylic acid that helps the blackhead and the deep cleanse pores. All right. So this one is really mild and gentle. You don't have to worry because it's like a cleansing water. Okay. Go down, scroll down. Scroll up a bit more. Yes. Some more up. All these things you read it on your own. It's a lot of technical. A lot of technical. Go up some more. So all these things are all the, these are all the ingredients. This is just the ingredients. Some more. One more, that is the, yeah, that's the toner. This toner is actually really great because it's got a substance inside. Okay. As it is for very sensitive skin. Can everybody see? Can? It's got a calamine. The best thing about inside is the calamine powder. Does everybody know about calamine? Calamine is to, how to say it, to calm down the skin. Okay, after washing, then you, if you feel that you can see your face sometimes, very sensitive. So this substance will help calm down the skin. Okay, go down. So you got to shake it first. When you use it at time, you have to shake it first. Okay, after you're shaking it, put it on the palm. And then after that, just apply it. 1, 2, 3. And then after that, spray it and then just pat dry. All right, go further down. Yeah. Okay, this one, yes. This one previously is the same as the previous, the calming care set is the same. The vitamin C, I think some of you have used it, you'll notice it's exactly the same thing. You cannot use this directly on your skin, okay? It will be very smarting, all right? So normally, I ask everybody to mix with the serum, all right? Mix it with the serum, and then after that, if you have very big ones, then only after that, you use this one to put it on the big ones, okay? The vitamin C will kill the germs, the bacteria. Okay, Shami, scroll up, yes. Up, yes. Okay, this is a serum, all right? This is the serum I was talking about. You put the serum plus just now that vitamin C together, then mix it and then put on the face. This vitamins, this serum is very good. It's got bifida inside. Bifida is the, you remember? The bifida, this one. It's the probiotic. It has probiotic. So your skin won't flare up. Okay? It's also got centella, the one that the Sika, our Sika set, it's got also some ingredient like Sika, the centella inside the substance, the this mineral inside. Okay.
Yes.
Yep. So these are the product features, the Acne Clear Expert. As you go along underneath, we just talk about all the ingredients. They use a lot of herbs, all right, to calm the face down, to heal the face. Go, scroll up some more, Shami. Shami, scroll up. Yeah. These are just clinical tests. Yeah. And this is the first one. Number one is Potentilla Extract A. This is talk about the all the ingredients inside, okay, the raw materials and the components. So all these are the great things that help your acne and pimple skin, like coming water complex, AC solution, all these are all inside. These are the ingredients in everything, in all the, especially the serum and the vitamin C. Okay. It's quite a lot to explain, and it's quite a lot to read up. So if you can, you just read up. If you don't understand, you just come and explain to me. Okay? Go down some more so you can see the herbs. More, some more, go down. Yeah, these are all the herbs. Yes, these are all the herbs that is inside to heal the skin. Okay? Compared to the calming care set, and this set is really a very advanced. They have really improved tremendous, really, really tremendous. So the healing power I find is faster, much, much faster. The one that that I share in the Facebook, the person who my client will share in the Facebook, it took only about 6 to 7 weeks, 1.5 months. Her skin was, can say 80% cure up already, okay, because of the all the ingredients in this very, very good product, all right, compared to the previous I found. And of course, if you add on a cleansing water, even faster, okay, plus our evening care set is fantastic, all right, yeah, these are all coming water complex. Yes. All these ingredients are inside. So please, everybody, have a look. I don't expect you, this is the instruction how to use foam cleanser, then toner, and then spot solution. Spot solution, if you have very big ones, you put it on, okay? But basically, it's for very sensitive skin, it's better you mix the serum and the spot solution and then you put it all over the face. And then after that, last is the spot solution, then put all the big ones